birthday party, and I'm all dressed up with my choker and everything. And yeah.
What type of party?
And it's gonna be a cooking party. And I've never been to a cooking party before. And I feel like it's gonna be really fun.
Is she driving with?
So I wasn't invited, which is, I mean, not necessarily sad, but I have some time with my mom. And yeah, we're just gonna go around, record, have some fun. And there's so much food places, but no actual places to buy stuff.
Yeah.
So we got to our destination, and it's upstairs, which is upstairs.
Are you excited to go to your party? This is my what are you to me? What do I call you?
Godson.
I always call him my boyfriend. I'm like, this is my boyfriend. And my husband is like, oh wow. How are you? He's getting taller.
No.
Oh. So are you excited about school? What grade are you in now? Second?
First.
Oh my gosh, look how tall he is. Oh. Yeah. Oh, this is cute. Wow.
People think that I'm so tall that they think
no, that because let's take me to the airport. Hey!
You know, at 42.
Tolani always says that Ben is choker.
Oh really?
So, I wear my choker all the time at school.
Can I always have one?
I need to school.
I need to alternate.
You need it. What do you want us to do?
Hi, welcome to Urban Chef. My name is Chef Jada Cree. We got a 9-year-old Fife turning. She's gonna do some pot stickers today. We're gonna make some pot stickers and do some chocolate dip fortune cookies. So we're gonna have a blast here at Urban Chef here in Houston. So,
and she's natural people. She's
yes.
A natural girl too. So I'm not out of my hair.
She's gonna help me out. She's gonna help
yeah,
me out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
stuff. We are going to grab some
lunch
and we're just going to do mother and daughter time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're not cooking.
Yeah, right?
I know you're